Once, there was a river so brown, you could not hear the fish below, ferrying their wimpled souls down and out to the seamless sea. Protected as they were from that invisible and indifferent marauding actor, who alone does strut and fret this time upon the globe, with a lot more fury than sound.